Representative Robb?
Thank you very much. My name is Ed Robb. I also would like to thank ASUM and all the other organizations for hosting this event. It's these types of forums that allow the voters to get to know the candidates and what they stand for. A little bit about me. I currently am the representative of the 24th House District. I was elected in 2004. I believe I am the first Republican elected in Boone County in 26 years, which is saying something about the county and how it's changed over the years. I currently serve on 7 committees in the House. I'm the Vice Chairman of the Student Achievement Committee. I'm also the Vice Chairman of the House Budget Committee. During my tenure, as Mr. Schaefer has alluded to, the cuts that were made in 2003, we have restored $107 million of the cuts that were made under Governor Holden. We have also added an additional $75 million in new scholarship money, and we have put forward $350 million in new funding for buildings. Prior to my service in the state legislature, I was actually on campus here for 30 years. I was a member of the Department of Economics and the director of 3 major research centers. And of all the people up here, I'm the only person here who's ever taught at the college level. Approximately a dozen different courses and thousands of students. I understand exactly from my contact with students over all of those years, some of the issues that are most important to you. And I guarantee you I will continue to be sympathetic to the pressures and the challenges that you face. And I'm looking forward to the questions that you ask this evening, so thank you.
Chris Kelly.
Hi, I'm Chris Kelly, and I also appreciate being here. I served 12 years in the legislature in the 80s and 90s. During that time, I was for 7 years Vice Chairman of the Budget Committee and for 3 years Chairman. During that time, I increased funding in 1 year for all of higher education in Missouri by 10% on my motion against the will of my own party leaders and the governor, and was successful in doing so. I also led the effort to build a new law school building, for which the law school gave me a big old award, which big old awards, we all have lots of big old awards. They're not, when you retire, they're not very good for much folks. I, with Roger Wilson, and I, we worked together when they were trying to close the College of Veterinary Medicine and saved the College of Veterinary Medicine, something I'm very proud about, and something for which the College of Veterinary Medicine gave me another one of those big old awards. I also worked for 2 years to restore some very serious funding cuts at the MU Hospital. And lastly, I voted for and co-sponsored the first successful student curator bill in 1984, something that I'm very proud of. When I talk about the big old awards, the biggest of the big old awards was the Geyer Award from the Alumni Association for my work for the university. I'm extremely proud that the Alumni Association felt comfortable doing that. I also taught at the college level. I taught state budget planning when I was in the legislature in the Honors College. After I got out of the legislature, I became a judge. I retired, and 3 of your professors came to me and took me to lunch and said, Chris, will you consider going back? We're getting our head kicked in Jefferson City. That was a quote, we're getting our head kicked in. So I'm going to go back. Thank you very much.